We have to find out who this J person is.
Aloha.
Sorry. Clinic's closed.
You don't look like doctors.
We're not. HPD. I'm afraid you're gonna have to go elsewhere, sir.
I've got one of those too, except mine's real.
I told you one of these days those badges were gonna get us into trouble.
Yeah, you're right.
Wait, what?
You didn't warn me.
Are you just being placatory because we're now... You are, aren't you?
Maybe a little bit.
Please don't. You just be yourself.
Okay, let's talk about what you two are doing here.
Well, Macy's wife hired us to investigate his death.
Why would she hire a couple of private eyes?
Investigators.
Macy died in a car accident. There was nothing suspicious about it, and yet here you are searching his office. Why?
Well, it was at least a little suspicious. He was an impeccable driver. He had no moving violations. Was he upset? Did he get into some kind of altercation? Your wife just wants answers.
Detective, if I may, why are you here? I mean, a car accident is kind of below your pay grade, no?
I just transferred into Central this morning, and I heard a couple of PIs requested Macy's accident report, and I just thought that was a little odd. I figured this might be your next stop. They already warned me about you two already. It seems your reputations precede you.
Can't tell if that was an insult.
It wasn't a compliment.
So will you be charging us?
He will not be charging us.
Oh, no?
No, I'm guessing your robbery homicide. You got to do all this paperwork, a full day in court for what, a misdemeanor? That's not going to happen.
Your boyfriend brings up a good point.
No, we're not.
No, we're not involved. No.
Hands. So this is your first and only warning. Get involved in the case again, you'll see the inside of a cell.
Well, very nice to meet you, detective.
That must be Gordon's replacement.
Yeah.
You lied to him about Macy's companion.
Well,